The good thing is that we play this team today closer than we ever had before. But I think we also had many, many opportunities to do much better than we had done before. So I'm a little disappointed in the mental toughness of the team today.